Macy Pruitt. Macy. We got another dope battle. All right, on my right, out of Chicago, we got my man Sho Biz.
You already know
Sho Biz.
Yeah. Woo!
And on the left, out of Denver, Colorado, we got Klutch.
Klutch.
Klutch is Cassius 303. Let's go.
Klutch point. All right, Sho Biz, call it in the air. It's tails. It's on you.
All right, check it. Check it. This kid's a character. And with those bulgy eyes, you look like a Simpsons character. Since I'm the mayor of my city, I'll make plays in your chick's center field like Griffey, treat her like Seattle, and put my mayor in her. This dude acts like he gets paid and stuff, but this mega bust came here on a mega bus. You ain't dangerous. You're so skinny, it looks like your diet consists of sucking blood out your paper cuts and angel dust. Hey, raisin nuts, can you ever find a bitch that's brave enough to go on a date with such a skinny dude that it looks like he ain't ate in months? Homeboy, I'd love for me and you to trade a punch. Ooh. I'd hit you so hard in your face that your face could no longer face the front. Face it, cunt! You don't spit sick art! You're so skinny, you look like you binge barf, and in that tiny little frame, I couldn't imagine a big heart. I told Sho Biz, homeboy, come and get it. My ass whoopings are custom fitted, cause my flow's the crackhead with AIDS. Ain't nobody fucking with it.
All right.
Go, Sho Biz. All
right. Good shit. Look, let's go. You rap like a 2-year-old. You rap like a toddler. You rap like your movie role. Will not get an Oscar. Striking like I come with thunder, I'm hotter than 100 summers. No one expects dude from Dumb and Dumber to go and make a one-hit wonder. I don't care if Jim Carrey dyed his hair blind. You ain't trying to go with flows. You want to go in the crib and send Win Ferrell your remix to Bolts and Hoes. Here's the chorus. I'm so cool, cause I live by a yacht. I would take you on, but it belongs to my pops. Who put you on the stereo? Your voice sounds too weird to flow. I thought Eminem sprayed cage with Agent Orange years ago. Look, this been one. You take income for income. Say hello to the first rapper to get sent back to body bag battles in one. Cause the flow I got's finna earn me dough. So I'm feeling kinda lazy. Ironic, your chick look like Hillary Swank, but she swallowed my $1 million baby.
That was the first round. Let's go.
Damn.
Yo, he said that my chick swallowed his baby. But I don't believe that story, bro. Because my chick's a healthy eater. She prefers the cracker over the Oreo. You know what I'm saying? Okay, check it. I'm about to Sho Biz what business is like. I'm a business developer, so I make business every night. Sho Biz, you're just a punk, and I know you couldn't hack it. You're a faggot. I spit magic, homie. This shit is tragic. I spit that nice shit. Your chick could get that nice dick. And I roll up in a nice whip all night, trick. You see Steve-O? Yeah, I look like Jim Carrey, Dumb and Dumber. After that, it's Tiki Barber. I hit your chick with Ron Dane-type thunder. I could go off of the top and forget my written spitting. You are a bitch. I will put you in a box like a litter of kittens. I'm a man and a beast. I'll hit you with my hands and my sneaks. And then I'll see if any one of your family speaks. You see Klutch's Cassius, I might bust this faggot. You are the one that busts your nuts and faggots.
Busting nuts.
All right. Right now, this battle's looking really hopeless and depressing. I hope you overdose in your next opium session. Something real gruesome and tragic. A label never put me and you in a package. Won't speak the same language. I ain't fluent in faggot. For real. This homo hipster, they raise women, gives them a no-no mixture.
Oh, no.
This old joke won't even make the no-coast promo picture. I mean, look at him. Why bother to ask? You ain't XQZ, you just been HQT. High quality trash. Oh. Beating me's a mind-boggling task. I'll chop you in half and no hospital staff. Proceed to then remove his brain like in lobotomy class and constantly laugh just to prove I'm psychologically mad. And then just to be sarcastic, walk by his headless corpse and throw him an oxygen mask. You like rapping with comedy? Here's a prop for your act. So somebody tell Michael Richards the final picture. You be in welfare line just like a nigga because you can't make money without Seinfeld with you.
Make it happen, boy. Yeah. Let's go in.
Third round, make it count.
Let's go in.
Yo, no one break out the coke or crack. We don't want to start testing this guy. Because Sho Biz will definitely put lead in the sky. Look at this dude. He looks like a number two pencil with eyes. I'm the type of guy that loves a beautiful snatch. Oh. Sho Biz just hopes that his boyfriend's cuticles match. And really, Sho Biz is a dope name for musical cats, if they want to be in a gay play or that musical cats. This dude is just whack. Garbage man. You always recycling, homie. So I'ma put you in a purple garbage can. It's recyclables only. Your freestyles are phony, and your writtens are worse. You don't spit food for thought, you spit dinner for jerks. I'll put my fist to this jerk, let you see your minister first, and then I'll put this skinny fucker in a miniature hearse. Yo, I don't have the time to diss you. Homie, you couldn't get at me. You think that I hate blacks, but no, this ain't no bigotry. Me and you are not, we have no symmetry. You talk that shit, bitch, I'll give you G35 and I ain't talking that infinity.
Ooh. All right, look.
Look.
You make everybody in the crowd want to pick their backpacks up. Cause it's kind of hard to listen to raps that suck when the person speaking sounds like the Aflac duck. Sho Biz and whack ass Klutch. Who matched that up? I am mad as fuck. Look, I swear to God, motherfucker, take your bitch ass and I smack that up. Your career is sex with a prostitute. Better wrap that up. Let me get this shit back in the proper perspective. You was not intellectual. Not a professional, but let me chill. This nigga so stupid, when he thought his mom had jungle fever, he called the doc and ignored the black man laying underneath her. So stupid, he got hungry and literally ate his brother's wiener. Oh. Damn, dog, why'd you do that to Justin Bieber? Were you mad he was an up-and-coming singer, got discovered by Usher, now he's up in the Beamer, and your lousy 9-to-5 keep you stuck at the cleaners? That's life, faggot. Deal with it. Some of y'all weren't built for this. This nigga looks like Baby Bop in the wilderness trying to find himself on a pilgrimage. And I'm like a flying car with these high bars that I bet after this, Klutch probably will not exist. And fuck it, that's a freestyle, but I still pop this bitch like a cherry. Because your freestyle, I'm sending you hell, no Mary. Get the fuck out of here. You're sweeter than cherry. And I'm done.
All right.
We have the decision. This battle goes to Klutch.
Yeah!
Wow. Close.
Close. With no stomach, I get down. Like I'm trying to find a diamond in the rough. Or I'm trying to dig the China. No airline to help me up. The Air P5, get healthy, but it was well designed. It's healthy us. Meaning I'm about at my bowling point. Balter, I got swollen joints. If it gave me accent, I gave you facts. You can hate me, should I hate you bad, but I show hate by getting prorated in the club. But I make a nigga like you pay two stacks. Put your debut back, cause the way you rap, it takes 7 days just to make two tracks. Half that meaning with a Jesus cat. You can great crew straight, what did they do that? He can take my song on the chance to act, and what can I do but to thank you back? Folks gotta ever get a place you at. For the very get a chance to get a breakthrough that. Who the face crew that? You a non-existent, I'm only looking at competition. Check out the money that your mom goes spending. In my show, sweating like a Congo glistening. Beat it up like a bongo tripping. Slam that rim, Galanzo pimping. I'm that dude at room, master with bear with a dynamite lock. I'm holding a gun. JJ, jet like a plane in the math, my science has yet to explain. Stepping away.